dragon? I've never seen one so close.
Boy.
Sir. Wonder who wrote this. Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
Chain dragon? My mother used to tell me stories.
Can we help him?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Destroy the other ones.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh. Good point. I'll be ready.
We will see. It is over.
say, boy?
Trua. It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Another one here.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. A great huntress. That's her father. And all the animals she hunted. And the last bit. Father again. Both of them. In the snow.
Ready yourself, boy!
Must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Get up!
crazy fight every once in a while. Want to see what we can trade those for?
Boy.
Yes, sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lover over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy. Ignore them and ready yourself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Phew.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Ah, fresh air feels good. Sir. Please don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Huh. You're welcome.
What happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
Glad that's over.